Nola?
No, it's me.
Oh, hello, Windy.
Come over to take a look at the moorings. Kinda cool for you to be out on deck, ain't it?
No, not at all. I'm very thirsty, that's all.
That you, Nola? How did you get away?
I can't stay long. I told Mother I'd fill her pitcher. She's waiting.
Nola, we haven't much time. Now listen. I want to marry you in Natchez tomorrow.
But Mother, she's...
No, she's going to be in Fayette all morning. She told me so herself. Oh, there's a lovely little church in Natchez.
But Father, what will he say?
Well, he will not oppose us. Well, as a matter of fact, he gave me the idea.
What?
Of getting married while your mother was away. He knows how I feel. How much I love you. Oh, Nola, please say you will.
Oh, Gay, I want to.
You could make me the happiest man in the world. I can't stand it this way any longer. Stolen seconds and little snatches of you. I want you all to myself forever. Nola, I want to take you with me wherever I go. I want to show you a world you've never dreamed of. Cities and theaters, restaurants, people, and you and I always together, looking on and living in our own lover's world.
But Gay, you've seen everything in the world.
I used to think so, until I looked into your eyes. And then I knew I'd seen nothing. I hadn't even lived. Once a wandering ne'er-do-well, just a vagrant roving fellow, I went my way. Life was just a joke to tell, like a lonely punchinello, my role was gay. But I knew the joke was aimless, time went on, I liked the game less. Divine, and I kept wondering where the mine would come to me. Then my fortune turned and I found